In London, Ruth is getting ready for her big date.
Wankers.
3 years ago, she broke up with her boyfriend. She's had flings since, but has struggled to find lasting love.
It's like going on a date with me, but also Tourette's comes along as well. You know, so I have to try and get to know that person, but then they have to get to know almost kind of two people. So I could wear that. But now that I'm looking at that, yeah, maybe I'll wear a shirt. It'll be smart, won't it? Some people actually just think that you just meet someone and then you grow to love them. Yeah, that's cool, but it also doesn't feel as romantic. It doesn't feel as much of an amazing story as we just clicked. Because I believe that that's possible. You just meet someone and you're totally in sync with them.
Ruth's date is 27-year-old Natalie, a stand-up comedian from France.
I hope she's feeling as nervous as I am, because otherwise that's not fair. From her profile, she looks fun and she looks like she likes doing stuff and traveling and meeting new people. I've never met anyone with Tourette's before. I have no idea what to expect anyway. And I guess a bit of ticking is probably better than awkward silences anyway.
Ruth's meeting Natalie at a rooftop bar in East London.
Ho anchors.
But she's already been waiting for 20 minutes.
Blackie.
And the stress is beginning to play havoc with her tics.
I'm feeling nervous. I'm not great with anxiety. It's kind of like making more of a situation, which is already a situation, you know, meeting someone for the first time. Ho anchors. Petrol bomb. Surely no one's worth waiting this long for. Not even Jesus. Thundercats.
Over an hour late, Natalie finally arrives.
Frankers.
Hey, you?
Hello. Nice to meet you. Very well.
You.
Have a seat. Choose. See, I bought two.
I think I want that one.
Frankers. I can't wait to try some of that food. Are you a vegetarian or any kind of like do's and don'ts with food?
No, why do I look like a vegetarian?
No, I was just asking. Just asking.
Oh, maybe it's because I'm a lesbian.
No, then you'd be a vegan. So, yeah.
Despite an awkward start, Ruth is determined to find some common ground.
What is it you do, like 9 to 5? Is it photographer?
No, I'm a zombie promoter.
Frankers.
Do you know the London Bridge Experience, London Tube?
Yeah.
Well, I'm there. I'm a zombie on the street.
Really?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Frankers. So what kind of comedy do you do?
Stand-up, really. I mean, I've done a few sketches and stuff, but if I write sketches, then I kind of need an excuse for my character to have a French accent.
Yeah.
And it just, you know, it's weird.
As the conversation starts to flow, Ruth's nerves and her tics disappear.
I think the date is going well. So far, so good. She hasn't ticked that much, actually, anyway, so I didn't know what to expect, but I think she's attractive. Yeah, anything could happen.
How's it going? Going good. She's an interesting person. Kind of reminds me in a way of sort of like a wild me when I was younger and wilder.
Did you notice that you weren't ticking very much?
When I'm more at ease, I guess I do tick less, yeah.
Ruth's tics may not be an issue, but there is something Natalie's not entirely comfortable with.
Do you have any nicknames? Because Ruth is quite hard to say for a French accent. I mean, I don't like TH.
Well, you could try my middle name.
Which is?
Onyechi.
Wow.
Yeah. What's your middle name? Or do you have any nicknames?
I have the turtle, because I can do the turtle pretty well.
What's that?
And
that's a gift. Whoopa! The date was good. She's a nice girl. Great smiles, lovely eyes, cute laugh.
Oh, it's lovely meeting you, Natalie.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too. Great meeting me as well. Great, thanks.
It was lovely meeting you too.
Yeah.
That's what I meant to say.
Cool. All right then.
So,
yeah.
Am I getting your number or what?
All right then, yeah.
I've enjoyed myself. I hope Bruce did as well.
Sure.
We've exchanged number. Yeah, I think I'm going to see Ruth again. I mean, I'm hoping so. Let's see what happens. But yeah, I'm hoping to see her soon.
Are you going to go to comedy now?
Yeah. You want to come?
I could do, yeah. Could do, yeah. Could be fun. Why not? Cool.
She's going to perform at an open mic tonight, a comedy session. So we're going to go and do that. You know you've met someone when you feel like comfortable and at home with them. You feel like you've arrived.